money short. Is anyone out there? Please, we need help.